What do you remember?
I was in my class in kindergarten. My teacher turned on the TV, and I saw the buses. And the men that were getting carried out with chains.
Around 10 o'clock this morning, immigration agents surrounded the agri-processors plant in Postville. At least 300 workers remain in federal custody tonight.
Y entonces se acercó mi marido y me dijo, ya nos tienen, me dijo, nomás diga la verdad. Y ya solo eso me dijo, ya no lo vi más.
A mí me pusieron un brazalete, a mis hijos no. Entonces no podía hacer nada. Nosotros abríamos la refri y no teníamos nada.
Sinceramente ya es, ya había perdido la ilusión. Y ya mi sueño de que un día regresara yo a Estados Unidos ya se iba a terminar.
So many people across the nation have joined us to help the people in Postville.
Just this feeling that welled up that said, Perio, you have to go to Postville.
Como otra familia para nosotros.
Nos ayudaron a pagar renta, nos ayudaron a pagar biles.
I ended up representing way over 100 clients pro bono.
What has happened to you is a crime in this country. If you help the investigators, they can protect you.
A victim is someone that we fight for regardless of why they're here.
This case is about the children. Bottom line, that's what this case was about.
Porque es romper con el silencio que es el que le da el poder a los abusivos. Y ustedes al hablar le quitan ese poder.
This is going to be quite a ride, and it was.
We got 3 visas approved.
States like Iowa won't tolerate abusive workers, regardless of their legal status.
Puedes estar sufriendo y sufriendo, no saber qué va a pasar. Todo empezó como a alumbrarse y a ver el futuro más bueno.